Hello guys! In today's video I'm going to be doing another how to survive overnight in a hanging bed, as I'd like to call it. Now, the things that we will be needing for this video is going to be a chainsaw which is stuck on the wall, and we need to take off the safety. Now this is actually electric thing, so you'll hold it like this and put and use that black thing over there, and it sounds like this. Come on. Yes, it is. Oh, very scary. Don't feel like this is going to protect us from any bad guys, because there's no electricity outside. So let's put the safety back on and put it back onto the wall. Oh, all right, it's back of the wall. I think we will be needing this as well. I don't know how this works, but it is some strange machine. Well, to be honest, I don't think we're going to be using anything of this in the video. Oh my god, I might use this. This is like a thing that you use to measure if the floor is even. So as you can see, it's definitely not now. Well, I might use this. So I'll see you there. And of course, as I said in the last video, I did not use it, but I'm going to use it this time. Going to use the axe for your protection. I didn't do it last time because I was just so lame and I didn't think there was not someone going to attack me. Well, that did not obviously happen because they knew that I was joking, that I had an axe. But this is the road where there was a lot of sticks. I was gonna say, this is very dangerous, especially when you have this tree thingy in the road. But I'm not having that problem now. So yes, we will just, yes, walk. Now this time, I have a better one, but I'm not going to be using this one, because that's the one that either we used last, yes, that's the one that we used last time, but this time I'm going to use this other one, which is different, because this one is a lot bigger, as you can see, and it's bigger than that, and my favorite thing about this thing is that we can lay in it, of course, and go upside down. That's my favorite thing about this. Also, there's one thing that I forgot to tell. I've also got this chocolate bar that I got in IKEA because I thought it would taste a bit strange because it has a lot of candy in it, as you can see, and it's made sweeter, of course. And yes, so I'm going to eat that later. So yes, let's actually just be bored now, and let's actually hold our axe, because it's the thing that's going to keep us very, very, you know, safe. So yes, goodbye. Okay, if you have this hanging bed and you have your chocolate bar that is also broken now, you put this into the little pocket over here, and you can also put your shoes, but I'm not going to do that because it's going to be very, very dirty. So yes, let's actually go and be upside down now, which is always very, very fun. So yes, I guess I'll just have to go to sleep like this. So thank you for waiting, and I'm going to sleep now. So I'm a bit tired. I did not fall asleep because it is very cold outside, and I didn't bring a blanket or anything, so because I thought that this was going to be very, very warm, because I can't use this as a blanket, you know. Well, I'm not going to die, trust me. I'm going to upload this video, so yes, if I upload this video and you're seeing it, then I did not die, so goodbye. So guys, over here, the the thing doesn't change at night, so in the summer, because there's sunlight all night, so yes. In case you're thinking of faking this, well, I'm not, because yes, the thing doesn't change, so yes. I think I'm going to eat my strange chocolate bar now. So let's open it now. Oh, it smells very good. So I haven't tested this, so let's eat it. Oh, it's so hard because I had it in the fridge because it was melting. But it's not that bad, I can tell you that. I'll just come like this and the chocolate is done. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. I'm gonna get the chocolate. It's raining. Get your shell set. I was eating my chocolate, holding my camera straight for like 10 minutes or something, because the chocolate bar was so cold and so hard to eat because it was so hard, and it's raining now. Well, this is actually very, very protective, this thing. Well, it's very waterproof. So, okay. Okay, guys. The rain has stopped, and I don't think the clock is like 6, and I think it's time to use the axe. So yes, I used it. Okay, I'm going to end off the video in 30 minutes when the clock is like 7. So I'm going to set an alarm and I'll see you when I'm there. Goodbye. The challenge is over. If you do this, please do this with a blanket. This was harder than that challenge over there. Oh, and the chocolate bar was absolutely amazing. Get yourselves one of those. So yes, thank you guys for watching. Oh, like and subscribe and give me money. Goodbye.